Trying to like play around with a Picasso like work, right? Something that Picasso would have done. But remember, I'm not Picasso, but I can do it, you know, just have fun like he did. Oh, sorry. Okay, and here we go. Sorry.
You think that model will see this YouTube?
What does it matter? She's got nothing to say. Do whatever I want. I found her on the street.
I think she will like it.
Why would she like it? She won't like it because all models are basically, you know, they like to look good, so it's always about the looks. Here, it's only about color.
It looks good.
Well, I don't really know if it looks good, does it?
Yeah, well, looks fun.
So, as you can see here, you know, maybe I talk too much sometimes, but this is just basically how you're gonna have fun doing a Picasso painting. What's the big deal? There ain't no big deal. What do you do? And no easel paint. You know, what are you gonna do? You know, what could you do? All right. Well.
She's dancing.
See that? Right? You see that?
Yeah.
How nice any painting can be, you know?
It's amazing.
And people want to fight. Well, you know what? This is not a great one. But I'll tell you, I don't usually paint like this, but I just show you that it can be done very quickly, right?
So fun.
Well, that's what it's about. But look, even here, like, maybe that wasn't right, but who cares, right? But what do you want? Don't let me do it. Don't let me do it. Okay, Serafina.
Yeah.
That's it, alright?
She looks so happy.
Oh, she's happy, alright, because she's a cartoon. She don't gotta pay no tax, nothing. She's alright. What do you think pays the bills? And they're hard to pay, but what are you gonna do? Alright. Okay, that's it, and look at this, so here you go, I don't care, but it doesn't matter, right? Okay,
She's gonna be successful, she has a big year.
Sorry. She's gonna be just as successful. Maybe that's it. Okay, that's it. Stop it.